it up. We're gonna turn this place around.
Audio surveillance of Joseph Bertrand, file B62.
Did you know Kessler had visions of the future? Had him over for lunch yesterday. He said he was visiting to inspect our facilities, but I suspect came here to Ray just to give me a message. He predicts the arrival of conflict of such power and wrath it's gonna consume the world. He called it the Beast. He said it would come here to Numeray, that we must arm ourselves, prepare for its coming. He said we don't have much time.
Sounds ridiculous.
Oh, yes, indeed it is. But you know, I don't believe in prophecy, Doctor. What do you know about nuclear weapons?
There are some huge monsters tearing each other apart! This way!
You can't let this go on. People are gonna get trampled!
Thank you. My men saw an ICE gang courier heading for a warehouse we've had our eyes on. Go check it out, but don't let him see you. He delivered the package. Move in and blow them all away. We'll be right back.
spreads quickly. Already it's claimed too many lives. Who is to blame? We hear on the news that the plague's not a common disease, but something unnatural. I offer you this observation. There was no plague here in our city before Cole McGrath came to town. This can hardly be a coincidence. Regardless, I feel suffering. I know you're afraid, but take heart. The militia has things well in hand. Still, we must continue to err on the side.
Our ice gang friend, let's just say he put on some weight, has been asking to meet.
See what I've become? Nothing can stop me now! Let's test our strength! Let's make a door!
More of them are getting away.
Thank you. swear!
After you cleared out that warehouse, the ICE gang moved right in. Meet up with my boys and let's make sure it sticks this time.
Thank you.
selfless act. Good work. Our friend from the ice gang continues to deteriorate. I'm afraid he's becoming dangerous. We need to intervene before he hurts someone.
I'm sorry, I'm really... There is so much hate.
Help! Insane as he was, I think he was glad we were there to stop him.
Leave me alone, please!
Hey.
I love that part. Used to that yet?
Well, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right?
Well, that depends. You feel any stronger?
Oh, now that's the way to climb.
Something major onto the cargo ships in the harbor. Probably the first shipment of his do-it-yourself conduits.
I bet those foreign powers paid Bertrand in advance. How pissed you think he'd be if I sabotaged his boats? Think he'd come out of hiding?
Maybe Bertrand would get so mad he turned into that bug thing, then we could just sit back, let him and the beast have at it.
Oh man, why can't it ever be that easy?
Yeah. Those Icemen ran off with some extremely volatile chemicals. They're gonna hurt someone.
Thank you. Are you lost? You were supposed to meet us here.
Thank you.
Leave me alone, please!
I wish everyone acted like you.
I heard gunfire all over the lab and screams. Thought it was a government raid until I heard Bertrand's disturbing voicemail.
No doubt you're wondering why I posted armed men at your door. Kessler is dead. The First Sons are finished in Numeré. I've seized all their assets. You work for me now, Dr. Wolf. And there's much work to be done. The good news is, you make great strides with me at the helm. I'm gonna triple your funding. And you won't have to experiment on rats or monkeys anymore. You'll have an ample supply of human test subjects from now on. Thank you.
Eyewitnesses report the giant creature blamed for the destruction along the eastern seaboard has been attacked by a nuclear weapon. A flash and a giant mushroom cloud were seen off the coast of New Marais early this morning. Despite a direct hit, the threat has survived and was later seen inside the city. The current whereabouts of the creature are unknown, but for the moment, New Marais still stands. The Pentagon confirms the attack, stating that using nuclear weapons on American soil has always been a last resort. After the disappointing battle earlier this week, the situation has escalated, and new tactics must be brought to bear.
Episode of Zeke TV. You, my friend, will be my very special guest. A local TV station installed cheap and very hackable broadcasting dishes. You drain them? I'll jack them. To a TV. Now this ought to put a few rumors to rest.
Single ladies of New Marais, time to put the rumors to rest. Yes, Cole McGrath is single and looking for love. Sure, you might have seen him running downtown, doing his best to act like a badass. Simple truth is, man's a puppy dog on the inside. Loves all the standard crap. Long walks on the beach, Russian ladies' hair, romantic picnics with cheese. Now, if you think you got what it takes to tame the heart of this proud warrior, give him a call. Will you be his greatest adventure?
Seek, you bastard.
Don't shoot. I'll do what you want.
You're a good man, Cole.
I want to live.
Thank you.
Audio surveillance of Joseph Bertrand, file B107.
It's a thing of beauty, Doctor. How powerful is it?
It's a low-yield missile, as per your instructions. The payload should be roughly 51 kilotons. But I've never made anything like this before. If you'd allow me to run a blast test...
Out of the question. We do that, the government will be at our doorstep before we even had time to measure the results. We just have to hope for the best. Hope that we never need to use it.
Good job, McGrath.
Down another substation. Overcharge yourself and turn it back on.
No idea what set him off, but these gunboats pulled in and started shooting blind. We're getting massacred!
I'm on the waterfront.
Bertrand's ships are still there. You gotta get on board and disable them before they cast off. Try the anchor winches, man. They're electric.
Good idea. these ice guys got the boat locked down.
Really? Think they knew what we were planning to do? And I wonder if maybe...
Kind of in a fight here, Zeke.
Oh, right. My bad.
Clear.
Okay, you better go find a way to scuttle that ship.
Aye, aye, Cap. This ship's going nowhere. I'm heading to the next one.
That's my boy. And they haven't invented a machine you can't break.
Thank you. good to see you, McGrath.
John, you're dead.
You're right. I was. For a while. I can still feel it. The race sphere exploding. Tearing me apart. Atom by atom. But somehow, part of me lingered on. I had to pull myself back together. Do you have any idea how hard that is?
It sounds tricky. Not a ghost. You must be some sort of conduit. Why are you here?
I want to show you something. You can see it now. See the plague.
Where are you?
Meet me at the plague. You need to see it for yourself. Plague spreading, McGrath. You think it's just the new Lorraine? It's all over the East Coast. Millions are infected. In a few weeks, it'll be worse.
What about the government?
They can't stop this. But we can.
How?
I'll show them. One of the victims in the plague war is a potential conduit. Use the power I gave you. Find her. You're gonna let that poor lady die? There she is. Heal her. If you can.
Nothing.
These people are already dead. Nothing can be done for them. She's different.
Because of the conduit gene?
I have the power to save her, to activate all our kind, but not without cost.
The beast!
Thank you.
What?
Humanity is dead. Help me save what I can.
Bertrand's holed up in the Malloy building, waiting for a chopper. Too bad it won't ever arrive due to a heinous act of sabotage by yours truly.
Nice work, Z. I'll ambush him on the helipad.
We got him this time. If he changes into that monster again, my boys will light him up with some of them spotlights Zeke invented.